Cinnamon Roll here. Today, I'm going to teach you how to do a backflip. Oh, this one's going. Okay, so first we're going to stretch out a little.
Gotta do some stretches.
Okay, sorry. Yourself, just kind of go backwards, and then it'll catch yourself with your arms, and then flip over. Okay, so that part's good. Next, we're just gonna learn a little fancy back walkover. Now, once you learn that a backhand kickover, or you're just gonna have to do it really fast with your feet out. Go! Just trust yourself, just kick over right away to snap. How I tell my friend, I always said snap. Just like snap, snap up. Right? Simple. Next, you want to learn back handspring. Actually, no, back lumbar. Same thing, keep your feet together. Alright? Feet together! Okay, so after that, you want to do back handspring. Just do a back lumbar and jump backwards. But that was bad. You want your back spread out. Okay.
Oh, yeah, hot.
Whoa. Sorry.
He comes back around.
I know.
Look, he's circling. Here he comes. He's looking for Sarah.
Oh, I was the first one to notice
Whoa.
Him.
He's awesome.
I just noticed him a couple days ago.
Alright, so. After you do your back hands, you want to pull it. Okay? Really good. Really long. Next, you just kind of want to jump back in the back. So kind of like get some air in the beginning, and then back. After that, here's something really hard. It's like, get his wing step out. It's like, we really won't get out for that. Almost takes up the whole trampoline. So after that, how about, so you know how we kind of stay there and then go? How about now, we're gonna get air and then not get air. So kind of like, nope. Kind of say no. Oh, no air for that. Boom, no air. So, and then you just kind of want to do that and then put that all together. So, like, okay. And then just, oh, wait, sorry. Next, do that. And talk. Okay, so it's kind of like, and then just do that and just. Hide a rubber band and turn it around.
Okay. Cinnamon rolls back with another trampoline gymnastics video. I cannot talk while doing a backflip. Okay, so, today it's 7 a.m. right now. Yeah, it is. And really early in the morning, so we're gonna have to be quiet. Because my family's not up yet. And I really wanted to make this video, so I just got up early. Okay. So today I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to do a brawny. It's like a round off, but with no hands. I'm gonna show you guys something new. Kidding. Okay, that was really bad. I'll just try it here.
you a brownie.
So this is what a brownie looks like. Or I haven't really ever really done one, so let's just try.
Whoa!
Whoa. Okay. It, that was fun, actually. Okay. So I was just screaming, so we're gonna have to be quiet. I'm gonna turn this volume up high. So this might seem loud, but I'm actually gonna stay really quiet. Okay. So first we're gonna stretch. Now, so first thing you want to do is a round off. Okay, you want to learn, and you just want to try rebounds. Okay, almost like you're gonna run and do it, and it's just a high rebound like the fall. Like one time, yeah, it's like, oh, another time, you're gonna do this, and it's a high, like, roll it backwards. But so yeah, oh, I'm so tired. Okay. So now after you learn your round up, you just gotta do it.
Jump front and then top.
Wow. No worries, you have to
turn
and touch. Then you're gonna touch. Sorry. Then you're gonna touch and then stop. And then, I'm just gonna stop coming back. Like, only just a little bit, kind of like, okay. And then, just don't do it at all.